Okay, children, our next table is 17th. See all of you. 17 ones are 17. 17 twos are 34. 17 threes are 51. 17 fours are 68. 17 fives are 85. 17 sixes are 102. 17 sevens are 190. 17 eights are 136. 17 nines are 153. 17 tens are 117. So 18th one. 18 ones are 18. 18 twos are 36. 18 threes are 54. 18 fours are 72. 18 fives are 90. 18 sixes are 108. 18 sevens are 126. 18 eights are 144. 18 nines are 162. 18 tens are 180. 19 ones are 19. 19 twos are 38. 19 threes are 57. 19 fours are 76. 19 fives are 95. 19 sixes are 114. 19 sevens are 133. 19 eights are 152. 19 nines are 171. 19 tens are 190. So next 20th table. 20 ones are 20, 20 twos are 40, 20 threes are 60, 24 is 80, 25 is 100, 26 is 120, 27 is 140, 28 is 160, 29 is 180, 2010 is 200. So these are the basic tables in maths. For each and every child, you have to read tables twice or thrice in a day. Then only you remember tables. For first and second class, 2 to 10 tables are basic tables. Remaining 11 to 20 tables. No. For remaining means 3rd to 5th class, you already learned in previous class, no, 2 to 10 tables. Now 11 to 20 tables are basic for you, but you have to remember previous tables also, that is 2 to 10. So children, daily you practice at home tables. So these are our basic tables. Read again and again in at home. Okay, thank you children.